Hello, my name is Mike. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to promote workers during a compensation cycle. I'm signed in as Susan, a director, and need to complete my allocations for this year's compensation cycle. During the compensation cycle, we can promote or change the grade, job, or position for workers. Linda Cairns has done a great job for a long time, and I want to promote her to a human resources business partner. My company has guidelines that you must be in an HR specialist job for at least 3 years before you can become a human resources business partner. Let's look at Linda's job history. Linda has been an HR specialist since July of 2008, so we can move forward. The human resources business partner job will require a change to Linda's grade to correspond with the new job. I also want to add a note to the worksheet so that my manager knows why I'm submitting Linda for a promotion. I can also add attachments like her last performance review or certifications she's earned. As I go through my promotions, I can use the analytics in the summary to see how these promotions look across my team before I submit them for approval. On the By Team tab, I can see that I have 1 of 5 people getting promoted, which is 20% of my team. On the By Current Job tab, I can see what jobs I'm promoting people from. I want to be sure I'm promoting my top talent, so let's look at the Performance Management Rating tab. Looks like we're promoting workers with ratings of exceeds expectations. I also want to look at the Organization Averages tab to see how these changes affect the whole organization. Looks like my promotion is the only promotion submitted for my boss Jessica's team. Everything looks good, so I'm ready to save and submit my promotion. This says that by submitting, I'll be submitting my full worksheet for manager approval and not just the promotion. It also means that it will automatically approve my subordinates' worksheets and prevent any further changes. I need to complete my bonus allocations and then make sure that all the managers who report to me have all their changes in before I submit. So for now, I'll keep Linda's promotion saved. This concludes the Promoting Workers During a Compensation Cycle tutorial. You can find more information and learning resources in your Oracle Help application, the Oracle Learning Library, and at Oracle University. Thank you.